Hey, salut tout le monde, et aujourd'hui Arthur Morgan va une nouvelle fois partir à la recherche des mauvais payeurs de Léopold Strauss.
Mr. Morgan.
Still working, Mr. Strauss. What you been up to?
Trying to wrap up our accounts before we leave, Mr. Morgan.
So you'll be joining us in Tahiti?
I rather fancied Australia. A similar kind of people to us. Lots of opportunity.
Dutch tells me we're going to be ranchers.
Perhaps, but so far we have not raised many cattle.
No.
So, Mr. Morgan, will you help me finalize our business here?
This is filthy work.
We'll need money in Australia. For cattle and feed, I mean. Why flinch now? You never have done before.
I don't know.
Well, here they are. Some fishermen by the name of Davison, Algie Davison, living in a place called Catfish Jackson near Scarlet Meadows.
A fisherman.
And that's it. We're a union built on debt, you know.
Okay.
Okay,
keep your hair off.
This old church was pretty in the day. Boy, the usurpers got their hands on it.
Wasn't the blues. We were storing powder here. Someone dropped a... Mr. Fern, that was that.
It weren't the traitors?
I guess we wouldn't have had powder there. They hadn't been no war. And that feller wouldn't have dropped his match.
I hate that scum. Get down and cover now! Hello again, stranger. What a surprise.
Oh, shit! Ah!
Plenty of foam here, and plenty of men here.
Thank you.
Let's go, girl.
Yep.
Easy.
A damn good reason for being on my property, mister. You better get talking and get talking quick.
Remember that loan you took, Mr. Davison? Well, time's long since up. I'm here to collect.
I should have known. You goddamn bludgeon men are all the same. Sure, I got your money. Every stinking cent. It's in the house. Hell, I'll even offer you a drink. We can toast to never laying eyes on each other again. I got a powerful thirst on me right now. How about you? Well, you gotta be stinking drunk already to do this kind of work.
I like doing it sober.
You take my money, surely you take a drink off me as well. That would be the mannerly thing to do.
Let's us handle the money first. Worry about manners later, okay?
I could be fishing.
You were catching flies, you weren't catching fish. Now come on, let's get us that debt.
Someone's here, boy.
Pop, wait, what's going on?
Don't just stand there. Go fix us a drink.
Another one, Pop?
Don't give me no talk, boy. Just do it. I'll look down here for our savings.
Savings? Under the sink?
Best place for. Now, where's them drinks, boy?
Drinks ready. It's right there, miss.
It's our life savings. Come and take what you owe.
Come take it. It's right here.
Ah! I cut your damn head clean up. Ah!
what you done? What you done?
Son, I want to get out of here, but I can't until I find some money.
There's some in my footlocker. I've been keeping it away from him.
Ain't that lucky?
I think I know the sum, and that should cover it.
Ain't you the good son? Should be proud of yourself. Come on, girl.
Yep.
Yeah, good girl.
Good.
Easy.
What the? Why don't you mind your business and keep walking, huh?
I think I'm done walking. I think I want to know what's in that safe.
Real stupid, pal!
Hope you boys chose a full safe. Easy now. Not a bad haul. Okay, girl. Easy there.
Good. You're back in one piece.
All right.
Mr. Bale?
You're in a good mood.
Just happy to have the boy back safe.
Ain't nobody ever gonna take him again, I swear. So, I was thinking, maybe it would be a little easier for me to keep an eye on him if we all stayed together. You know, in my room.
You mean like a normal family?
Look around you. Ain't nothing normal about any of this.
Yeah, about that.
I
people! Get a wonton! Food! Now!
Where did all of that blood come from, Arthur?
You okay?
Mr. Strauss.
I hear you've been drinking and taking morphine again, Reverend. Doesn't say much for your soul.
And I hear you've been making all kinds of new friends again, Mr. Bell, with your overpowering charms.
There ain't no soul, Reverend. Not in any of us. It's a fairy story.
Perhaps. What do you believe?
I believe there's winners and losers, and nothing else besides.
Which one do you think you are?
Compared to you? I'm the greatest man that ever lived.
Whatever creature you worship, Mr. Bell, pray to it for humility. Good day.
Ooh.
He's still here.
Must be nice to sit down when everyone else does the work.
Et voilà, Arthur Morgan qui a claqué une bonne partie de son pognon pour améliorer le camp à fond. Et on se retrouve au prochain épisode. Ciao tout le monde.